all of a sudden I got a phone call. He's sick in the bathroom somewhere, whatever, when we had no idea what kind of sick he was. And my first thought was, oh my gosh, he's having a heart attack or something. You know, I was thinking, man, you know, and they just said, Tristan said he found him for, just by himself in a room, in a corner. And so he's here now, preaching, he's sounding great on the side. And I had a huge asthma attack last night that would have sent me to the hospital if not for Tristan, who quickly got me out of the burnt popcorn smell and got my treatment. I couldn't even talk. So I'm taking the Lord both here. Yes, he is. So I am going to turn this portion of the sermon over right now to our wonderful alumnus that has so graciously agreed to preach for us, Mr. Joe Jordan.
Understand and to mention two things. And Minister's Convention in Circleville. And this was right after the Austin